Before the Emperor's champion led Ayu's army into Ashfeld, they came here on a scouting mission. They would need to find safe passage for their army to my fortress. But Ashfeld has changed.
What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of the Samurai chapter of For Honor Story Mode. So let's jump right into it. But first off, I want to say thank you for all the support. And I hope you guys are liking the videos so far. I'm going to keep pumping them out. And I hope you guys all enjoy. Let's get started.
Apollyon had been as generous to her own people as she had been to ours. We needed to understand what was happening in Ashfeld, so we explored.
Oh, I wanted to let you guys know, I would be posting these videos out more frequently, like 2, 3, 4 a day, but currently, money situation-wise, I'm using a really old laptop to process these videos, and my internet bandwidth is not the greatest right now, so it takes me about 3 hours to process a video.
Ashfeld liked to remind us of her catastrophic past. Occasionally the ground would shake and a new fire pit would appear. A warning that what had happened once can happen again.
I shouldn't have started that. Didn't want to talk during
it. Where is the army?
Oh. But it takes me about 3 hours to process a video because I'm running off of an old laptop, and about 3 hours to upload because my upload speed is horrendous. So I'm really sorry that it's taking so long to get these posted.
Were coming. The citizens of Ashfeld had long left the wilderness for the safety of my walls. For we are their protectors, are we not?
Whenever I do get a, I am working on getting a better computer right now, so hopefully be able to cut that processing time down here in the future and be uploading more videos every day, like, especially in campaigns like this, maybe 2 to 3 a day, maybe even more than that, who knows.
Strong feed on the weak in Ashfeld.
Really glad I get to fight the knights with the samurais, though. Because those knights, they seriously were dickheads. Wanting to constantly cause war with no repercussions.
There is no law here.
one patrol down. I don't know how many more to go. Alright, let's continuously regen health. Alright, cool. I don't think... Why would they give us that? I don't think there's any nearby allies on this one. And they are very generous with the way the peacekeepers play in this, because the people who play peacekeeper in multiplayer do not play that reserved. I'm gonna look at this. Wait, where was it? There it was.
Since the war with the Vikings, the Blackstone Legion had put down 7 rebellions. Martial law was the only law our people understood. By the time the samurai came to Ashfeld, the other legions were gone. Yet, the Iron Commanders continued to send us reinforcements and material. We were grateful, even if they are misguided.
I don't know how that attack didn't hit me.
Where could she have gotten to?
You guys want to open? Come on, you know you want to. What the fuck? Like I'm missing something crucial. Ah, I'm an idiot. There's a bridge over there. Ooh, more crates. Can't fit through there.
Check out this creepy castle.
We don't have time for this. Momiji! The castle wasn't as abandoned as we had thought.
I love these things.
Our quiet scouting mission had taken a very loud turn.
I wish I could have angled that thing down a little bit more. Alright, that's that. Ooh, must get the thingies before something happens.
Criminals in expensive armor.
Yay.
Perhaps antagonizing the knights had been a mistake.
Nah. If anything, we should have did it sooner. Just wanna put that down. Stop hitting me! Damn, they just keep coming. Okay, is that it?
Unorganized.
I saw a warden leading a group of knights away from the fortress. We should follow them.
I wonder if it's the warden that I played.
Apollyon's borders were open. Who had done this? I know that one. Warden.
Are they rebelling? Can they do that? I think we should leave.
Whoa, her eyes are like cracked out.
Suppose you could limp faster.
Well, that's weird. It's a warlord class knight. That's really weird. Question is, if they're rebelling, why do we not help the rebellion?
Run!
to now.
You okay? There's more coming.
So far, so good.
Not mean to do that. That's not good. That is not good at all.
We are not your enemy, champion. You executed the Imperial family. We are no longer Blackstones.
It is the night that I played.
No! This is my fight! Maybe I was wrong about you.
Bastards.
Hey. Don't make me kill you.
You kill me. That's pathetic. Oh.
I thought you were different, champion. Better. You have much to answer for, Morgan. You're not enemies. I was right. You are the Emperor's champion. Your army will find the path to the Blackstone Fortress clear. Good luck. I had taken my measure of that, Warden. Once you cross swords with someone, you know their heart.
That's pretty cool. I'm glad we got to see, like, the same... We got to see our, person that we played before. But, alright guys, that's gonna be it for today. I will see you tomorrow. Remember, if you, enjoyed the video, please feel free to leave a like. And if you want to see more, please feel free to subscribe. But I will catch you guys tomorrow. Peace. Why do they have an elephant in here?
Only the best for the Emperor.
Our army is on the other side.
I don't think...